is gratefully and gladly adopted us in the family of God. Because of that, we are brothers and sisters who get to worship together. That's amazing grace. So let's sing about that.
This is amazing grace. Peace and free.
Sea of Tiberias. And a great crowd of people followed him because they saw the signs he had performed by healing the sick. Then Jesus went up to the mountain, sat down with his disciples. The Jewish Passover festival was near. When Jesus looked up and saw a great crowd coming toward him, he said to Philip, "Where shall we buy bread for these people to eat?" He asked this only to test him, for he already had in mind what he was going to do. Philip answered, "It would take more than a half a year's wages to buy enough bread for each one to have a bite." Another of his disciples, Andrew, Simon Peter's brother, spoke up, "Here's a boy with five small barley loaves and two small fish. But how far will they go among so many?" Jesus said, "Have the people sit down." Jesus said, "Have the people sit down. There is plenty of grass in that place." And they sat down. About 5,000 men were there. Jesus then took the loaves and gave thanks and distributed to those who were seated as much as they wanted. He did the same with the fish. And when they had all had enough to eat, he said to his disciples, "Gather the pieces that are left over. Let nothing be wasted." So they gathered them and filled 12 baskets with pieces of five barley loaves left over by those who had eaten. When the people saw the sign Jesus performed, they began to say, "Surely, this is the prophet who is to come into the world." The word of the Lord.
Okay, Grandma.
You may be seated. Of course, that's a nice touch to stand for the gospel reading. Some traditions do.